Okay, I am. Okay then. Welcome. I'm here with Fallout 76's beta. Now let's go figure out what is with these explosions. What is? My lord. Reload. Shoot this little bastard. Word pocket. Change this into a
scanning for fertilizer. Alert. Possible source of compost detected.
Some 10mm piston.
Gathering biological material.
Shit. Come on, I'll join you in a minute, bro. Oh, shit. Bite. Ah, jeez. That was awkward. I think I smacked him right in the friggin' back. How do I join you? I don't even know. Invite to trade? That was kind of insane. Cold water, slit beans, large jar. Yum yum deviled eggs. Oh, it was a feral ghoul. Find and kill these supervisors. I shot myself in the needle. Oh, I got radiation. That's not good. Ironic, do you mean that? I'm thirsty. Oh no! Did it freeze? You. Oh, okay, good. Oh, find it. Sorry. Alright, looks like we'll be enemies on the battlefield, sir. Just kidding. Sure, I'll take that too. Alright, I got some stuff. Personally, I need to figure out how to make this weapon. I gotta listen to Overseer's journal, too. What? Farming Andy?
The Forest Watch detects all supervisors down. Good job. Responder team, proceed to the Ag Center and get to the mainframe. You need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people safe in the area. Be careful.
Remember, guess what? Really sad, honestly, the stuff that you read in this game.
Water is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist.
Shit, I need to stab myself. Oh, I keep wasting items because I'm thinking. Because I played Fallout 4, and I'm thinking that it's the weapon that I have equipped when I do that. I gotta unequip these freaking stem packs.
You have been selected to be composted.
Damn it! Caps. Hell yeah. Those screws, steel, concrete. That's fan. Take that. I need everything I can get. I'm breaking it down and I'm making stuff better out of it. That is my. Put my mobile camp somewhere. Alright, to complete this event, just to throw it out of the way. Let's do it. do exactly what I did before, and then I'm going to listen to the Overseer's journal, and then I'm going to get out of here. There's a lot of them. It's freaking annoying. Run down here, pretend like I didn't deal with
it. Biological material.
Pain in the asses.
Farming operations.
Stop it! Fight them. Oh my goodness, I should have. Damn bastards rot.
Continuing composting operations.
I cannot wait to shoot you bastards so easily. Dirty ashtray. Purple bobblehead. Strength added when use super. Okay. Strength for now. Okay. Works for me, I guess. Compost depot. See what we can do. We can make ammo, healing. Oh wait, we can make distilled stem packs. Purify water in a normal stem pack. We can make fertilizer for meat and smoked vegetables too, for that matter. Okay, interesting. So you can make fertilizer for other odds and ends just by lead. Not drinking the toxic water, it's gross. Plant the seeds of life. Previous. Oh, you know what?
Overseers, let's call these personal journals. Not an official log, just something for me. The Agricultural Center, one of my first posts with Vault-Tec. I was so excited because I used to come to this same farm when I was a kid. I remember one year at the Autumn Festival, me running through the corn maze. Going every which way, Mom and Dad yelling after me to slow down. Wasn't gonna happen. I guess I was always hitting life fast. Couldn't just be a pioneer scout. I had to make troop leader. Couldn't just be a good student. I had to have straight A's. God, I miss those early days. Just being a kid. The three of us, our simple life, our simple house. I wonder if it's still standing.
Yep, I gotta keep some moving. Oh, wait, what's up here? It's gotta be more important stuff around here somewhere. Curse my over-encumberedness. Oh, wait. Did I have... Oh, I have another one. Oh, I can level up. Yay. You have unopened packs. Let's open these bad boys. What did I get? Bodyguard. Can do. Concentrating. Good boy. Good doggy. I'm sure the fire department, they ruined my surprise dinner. Alright, let's see. What can I... Move to craft or return from... Get from scrapping. Oh, wait, that's true. Let's see. What can we do? Okay, how much you can carry and increase all the damage perception. Detect stealthy movements and weapon accuracy. Sure. Affects your total health. Affects your ability to hack terminals, condition durability items, and craft the return you get from scrapping. Guess we can increase the strength. We have strong man. And let's see what we get. Two-handed weapons do 10% more damage now. Okay then, looks like we gotta pick Slugger. This is Charisma. You gain 6 frame damage for... Oh wait, hold on. Concentrate. Let's see if we can... Oh wait, the card's already equipped. Interesting. Alright, let's get the fudge out of here. Sure, I'm hungry. Back away, Mr. Farmhand. Alright, let's break down some materials. Let's see where we can go from here. That's what I really want to know. I think there's some sort of type of, kit somewhere. Oh, wait, there's two things going on. So I can go further down to go to power station. Oh wow. He is a bad man. 16. And over here. Leader, event leader of the pack. Wow, lost that ball. But what's weird is, like, it's very so far and a few from what it seems like. It's oddly enough. Of, like, characters. I mean, I guess they don't want a lot of people to, like, crowd around others, but still, I'm actually kind of surprised there's not more people running around here. Alright, let me see if I can... Ah, here's the station. Heal, heal. Heal. Scrap item. Got a nice little pistol, finally. Now we're talking. Now, we got all these weapons, though. That's the really shitty part. Got a walking key. Let's start some crafting materials. Pipe gun. See, a pipe action, bolt action, that's kind of, oh boy, what can I say, that's a fun little thing to modify. This is a good pistol, let's see if we can modify the receiver, standard, stuff. Accuracy. back to its wonderful pristine condition. Let's turn it back. Lead pipe. Oh, this guy's hunting me. Personally, I like a long barrel in the damn thing, but we don't have any adhesive. I guess we should just favorite these weapons. So we have a lot of blunt weapons because I have. Investigate these areas. It's the mailbox. What's in the box? Everything's still radiated, so it's pretty much like a given that the shit like this would probably be like that.
Find them and get supplies. Bless their hearts. I'm going home now. For a bit, anyways. How do I turn this thing off? Blast these things. Not this button. Not this one. Oh, here it is.
I think it's interesting that they try to give up a semblance of a story with these audio logs, but is it really that worth it sometimes? I feel like I'd rather have NPCs discuss the story, really, than actual, like, I don't know, one-off characters just randomly coming up saying, hey, this is our story, how you doing? Maybe it's just me being selfish. But hey, look at what we got here. I'm going to craft some stuff here. Let's see, multi-fruit juice. What does this do? Get radiation. Why do I get rads? I don't want radiation, though. What's it doing? That gives you radiation. Skynet may try to take over the world, but I ain't gonna let it. Place their camper here. Where's no? Mom, I'm sorry that my research got you addicted to this. This one will get revenge on the bastards. Claire's key. Now, where can it be? Where can it be? Where? What if you find that key? Oh! Howdy, neighbor. Marmots. Can't welcome me with open arms? No, you're gonna open me with a pile of butt weapons. Jerks. Oop. Potato stew. Box bread. Dirty ash terry. Cake pan. We're gonna make some delicious Ah! Wasteland, oh my god. Damn little bastard. Ah! Damn it. That's it. I'm gonna taste the power of fucking swing. They followed me over here too. They like heard the sounds of their friends screaming in pure agony, and then all of a sudden comes their aid, but their aid is a little delayed. Let's see if we go here. Damn it, can't unlock these safes. You suck. Ugh. Soap. Crash. Lost cloth. Because I don't have any good skills to unlock the safe. Okay. All this money for caps and no one to sell them to yet. I got the bobblehead, energy weapons. When used, gain 20% energy weapons for 1 hour. Oh, cool. More gunpowder, more plans, more stuff. Tinkering Tinkerton stuff. Alright, let's see. What can we... Oh, we can finally build gun bullets for pew-pew weapons. Look at the different calibers. Oh my god, they got some... Ugh. Got some real good stuff, man. Oh wait, they got energy ammo. God dang it. Wow, I can't wait to see what fun little trinkets I can throw together with that. Take all this crap. Take that. Take the blue paint. Take that. There, taking all of it. Don't need any more. Now, there is an upstairs. Alright, let's figure out where the hell she go. There's a little can. Caps. Oh yeah, I got some good old fashioned caps. Alright.
Neither of you is around to hear this, but I miss you. I miss watching Dad grade papers on the living room table. I miss the three of us huddled around the radio, listening to the silver shroud. Dad, you were right about what living underground would really be like. 25 years locked in with the same people was a challenge, but watching them pair up, get married, have children. Well, I think I got to know a little bit of what you and Mom were always telling me. Well, since I'm doing this whole trip down memory lane, maybe a walk over to the old high school is in order.
Yeah, I can't wait till I find the overseer and she's like, oh, you found my house? Yep, I sure did. There's a lot of useful stuff in there I threw away and I... made it to my own. It was great. Let's see what's at the gas station. So if there's stuff I can use. Hello? You're an ugly little bastard. You disgusting varmints. Of course there's nothing in the box. No. I gotta turn on my left and I see like mole rats just staring me down. Hello. I'll be up there in a minute. Oh, when I get up there, you'll be sorry. Jesus! Oh, Jesus, excuse me. Up there in a second. Don't worry. Ah, you son of a biscuit. Come here. You know, I'm going to scrap a bunch of stuff. Give me a minute. I need this more than anything. I will be up there in a minute, woman. That's actually one thing I forgot to do. Where are they? Where are your stem packs? I'm unequipping them. They're too wrong. I'm lying too much on them. I'm unpaper. And actually, no, speaking of armor, let me craft some. Hold on. Let's see if we can. Wait a minute. There's a lot of regenerative. What the hell? First, let's repair. Let's scrap. we can build level 5 armor. I'm gonna do that. Build all level 5 stuff. Yeah, now we're talking. Let's grab. Scraps of stuff. Responders, paramedics, I might wear that next. Slightly better weapon. Modify and repair some of these damn things. I'm not gonna repair that yet. Oh, I can't. Okay, nope. It's really messed up beyond repair that I can't repair. Oh. Oh, request government airdrops. Oh, I didn't know. bullet's coming from. There's a lot of them for no reason. Alright, where the hell am I gonna respawn? That's my question. Yeah, last. That'd be great. Well, at least I could spawn back at the place. And I might need to probably get loot that I dropped, which is. Oof. God damn it. And for some reason I couldn't really pick up a gun. So combat knife. Talk. So I'm killing all your family members. I hope you're happy with that. I aim to please. So I'm taking all those junk off your dead brethren's corpses so I can make myself Now, are there any more random surprises like that? I'd love to know. Well, just because I said that, there's gonna be a freaking death call somewhere. They'll just come out of nowhere and just, like, scream and go, bah! I'm like, scary death. Hello there, friend. How are you? Like, has a gun shot right at me. Oh, I'm over encumbered again. I gotta figure something out. I guess we'll scrap this. It's actually better than because the more I scrap stuff, the better. Flowers, maybe. Maybe I should set up like a little camp of operations. Thank you. relay tower. And spring spot there. Because these are different regions. Oh, cool music park over there. Look at that. Let's see if we can set up shop around somewhere. So let's do it right around here. Let's see where I'm. When I am here, if I take the road backwards and go over the river, I should go over here. So maybe I'll put it right next to Relay Tower. Oh God, hi. Jesus fucking dude. Please don't shoot me. I did nothing to you. It's a simple man trying to make an honest living. Resistance, max HP, mind drains, endurance, wolf fed. Oh, that's nice. It's convenient to know that. And I hear a gunfire. What's this? Oh, I want to read that. Take revenge on the super mutants at the horizon. Oh, Jesus, what the? Automated alert signal fail. Well, actually, you know what? This is some tunes anyway. Oh, these are scorched. Ah, Jesus. Oh, you're smoking. We're here. Oh my god. Wait till I crawl my way slowly towards you. I'm gonna beat you. Come here. Hey. What the? Get away! Ugh! Actually creepier without the Holy shit! Well, wow, that was insane. Random dude just came out of nowhere and bum rushed me. Holy crap! Good lord. What the hell? Alright, now I gotta go find my damn dead body. For some reason I lost a butt ton of shiz. I find I'm setting up camp. Seriously, this is getting annoying. Good lord. A lot of stuff on you, man. Holy crap. Like the music. There's no really general purpose of searching these damn things. Because that is literally the umpteenth time I've searched them, and nothing has come positive of doing that. play a steel guitar. I guess before the bombs hit, I was actually a really talented pianist and musician. Well then, okay then, I'm proud of myself for learning such talented amounts of instruments before anything happened. No, Bobby, damn it, come on.
Updates to the Protectrons. The robots will now decide on their own how often we celebrate Fashnacht. Jensen is aware of my concerns about frequency and the unpredictable environmental factors. Jensen says it will be better for tourists. Just don't come to me if the robots choose to have a party every single day until the end of the world.
Stuff. I got a nice little combat helmet that's nice too. This come from? Wow, I didn't expect this random thing to come out of nowhere. Smacking. Shit. feel like I'm gonna need to, I'm gonna have to come back to this place. Whatever. That's kind of weird to actually be putting a step back to myself. Oh, you know what? I think I haven't been reading these damn things. I'm supposed to read them. Level up again. Let's see if we can earn it now. Be rounded for a little bit, so I'm gonna. I think I didn't do endurance. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one. What the hell? Thirst quencher. Drink any liquid has a 30% reduced chance of cause of disease. You take less radiation. Okay, that's actually really good. Let's take the lead belly. Damn it! There we go. Fucking hell, I hate that. But hey, I got him. Good. Kind of mad that that happened to me, but hell, you win some, you lose some, I guess. They're consumables? Are you kidding me? How the hell? There.
Supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
Wow! The fire axe, really? Damn it. Asses, come here. Pull my freaking club right up here. Do administrative terminal, why not? Thank you. base camp somewhere. At least I'm getting bobby pins now. That's somewhat convenient. That's what happens. The scorched dissolve and become gross meat bodies. Ugh. Ah. Special. Good lord, there's so much to move around here. Okay, let's plane crashes right there. And it's my custom destination. Let's remove that marker. I guess I'll awkwardly go between. Oh goodness, there's so much stuff to do. 27, Jesus, good lord. Bushwa and GTA 4. Men that have too much time on their hands. So, I gotta move further up. What can I do? I guess I could go to this friggin' plane crash in the relay tower. I'll do both. Do a 2-for-1 at Denny's. Jesus! That scared me. God dang it. Maybe being over-encumbered. I just have too much stuff on me. Just gotta move up a little bit more after I discover these two locations. How the hell? I guess I could set up camp around here, I guess, for right now. Oh, wait. Ah, here we go. Just gonna put it right here for right now. Let's see. A wooden foundation. Or blueprints. Wow. It's like, didn't want to set up camp here, but... six caps, I can move it. go. See if we can go to our new home over here. I'm gonna put it right smack in the middle of every whole random chaotic things. Maybe a relatively decent port. Maybe I can actually put something down so I don't. AP burns too quickly. Wildlife plant. Spawners emergency signal. Ugh. Alright, I gotta keep moving. Come on. Giddy up, buckaroo. And then when I place my little mobile camp again, I'm going to build a little bit. Still pick up and go where I left off. There's the thing. Is this it? Oh. Actually, this might be it, actually. Put it right in the center. Alright, so this is gonna be my little home. Alright, sounds good enough for me. Alright, where am I gonna... Wild dog... Damn dogs! Taking steak, but I'm taking more steak. What's yours is mine. I hope I can tear down stuff. All this random stuff. Delicious river ale. Okay. Look, they're doing OJ. in the walls. Stash box or says any other stash box. Find the blueprints all along the world just to make these items. So pretty much it's what I do to him. Hmm. guess if... Goodness, this menu is so glitchy, it's not even funny. Kinda is, because I'm flubbing about just trying to get to maneuver through the damn thing. Okay, now I am light as a feather. Awesome. So, I'm gonna take a quick break, and I will be back to play a little bit more of the beta. Maybe 15, 20 minutes. Stay tuned, please. And